1-2, 1-2. Philadelphia, Philadelphia. Trying to see if making sure the audio is okay. Okay, I'm finally on the right page. All right, sounds okay. So game five of the 7-game series. It's tied up 2-2. The Moose are at home still. See, I don't remember if, yeah, I think I did set my lineup here. Just let me double check though. Yeah, it's gotta be Tusker. This guy up. Both my second baseman are tents. But Friedman's been hitting better. All right, let's do her. Playing at Sakura Hills. I don't know where that is exactly. I don't know if they say. Can't recall. I mean, their talent is immense. According to those bars there, they should kick my ass. Which they did the first two games. But not the last two games. Not fast enough to beat anything out. Base hit for Murray. Ah, it's just a little late. That was a home run pitch. Those options. That's in the gap. That'll knock in two. Maybe. Out. Damn it. Alright, it should have stayed. Yep, because that would have knocked him in. I'm an idiot. Alright, well hopefully I won't lose by one run. Hopefully I don't lose, period. Strikes hardly. That's a hit. I don't know about. Will he make it home? Yes, he does. Okay. Third out. But we get three runs. First inning, not bad. See if Tusker can do better than he did the first game. Which is largely dependent on me. But also on the moose. And that was a foot outside. I believe he got a hit out of that. Fuck. Right down the middle. Oh, come on, one of you get it. Bring one across already. Got a man on third. Here's the old strikeout that I need. Be the third out. So we give up one. 3-1 now. Definitely in the gap. Is it gone though? No. Nice play by the shortstop. hard, but in range. Got him to chase. Chase that one too. Weak ass hit, but a hit nonetheless. Get one out, maybe we can get a double play here. Strike out, that'll work. Third out, all right. So we're still at 3-1. I think that's not sure. No, he walked maybe earlier. Double play. Wasted the walk. And does that stay in? Is it out? Sweet, it's gone. If only I could have avoided that double play. But alas. That was a home run pitch right there too. If I executed it properly. Damn, couldn't get the throw over there. This guy's got a little bit of speed anyway. So we got no outs. Get a double play or something here. Alright, that'll be double play. And a nice diving play by Tiffany. Save the inning. Thank you. like 1, 2, 3 inning there. Hopefully I can do the same. Just one away. This should be two. Feels like it's gonna stay in. Yeah. Warning track. She. Damn it. I think I got that one. Yes. He was gonna catch that. Honestly. Walking me a lot. I guess because they'd rather walk me than do that. That's a hit. Sweet. Good job, Hera. He's gonna stay in. Center fielder Moon catches it. Nice play by him. I think his name is Manon. Manon Moon. I had him briefly in one of the seasons. Oh shit, bad throw. But I still got it there. Damn it. So you just never know. Should you jump? Should you not jump? So I thought he was going to catch it without jumping in there. I thought that if I did jump, I would jump over it, which is a common mistake. one should be handled by Tiffany. It's a hit down the line. Should be an easy double. So we got an 8-2 lead. Shouldn't have swung at that one. It was a little high. Yeah, shouldn't have swung at that one either. But weaseled out a hit. Damn it, fooled me. Fooled me, Jerry. Guy's name is Rip Dingers. Oh shit, I misplayed that one. I biffed it. Biffed the throw. Let's just get it to home plate. Man and Moon, yeah, see? I was right. Yeah, that was his name. He's batting zero so far. This series. I'm feeling that might change soon. Shit. Ah, good, he fouled it. Alright, 3-2 count. Damn. Nice try by Murray, but too far away. Be able to throw him out on that one. Damn, 3-0. All right, that's a strike. Thank you. for it anyway. It was a meaty pitch. Just throwing first. I'm an idiot. Need to get a hit with her. Get her out of tension. That'll hopefully do it. Maybe. Says Mojo up. I'm not stealing. All right, well, they're holding me so far. 8-3. Doing more damage anyway. Tusker is about out of gas. Let's get him out of there. Spinky's full. I don't know if Kendrick can make three innings. Go with Binky until he fucks up anyway. By he, I mean I. First. Foul ball. Just barely. Shit, I pushed the wrong goddamn button. Fuck. I thought I was throwing it a second. That's some good playing. Go for it, go for it. Got two outs. Rick Dingers is up. Shit. that should do it. Giannis is still tense. Sweet D. Hawkins. Fastball cut, fastball changeup. Okay. Late. I shall take my base. First and second. I think I got that one. Yes. I think that's the second home run for Mick today. Insurance runs. Nice play by their shortstop Stanley. Nice. Grunt coming through with the home run. That one might stay in. No, it's out. All right. Filet is just on fire right now. Pinch runner in there for tough. They say Giannis, I say Giannis. Stiffener out there, out of there, get Rojas in. See any other substitutions I want to make? Nah. Alright, so there's one out. I was trying to dive. I didn't do it fast enough, I guess. Blistered by me. Shit, that's a He just looked at it too. That's a home run pitch right there, buddy. Gonna miss that one. Almost regretted that decision immediately, but he still got him out. All right, 3-0, that's not good. Two outs, just gotta get one out here. It's a valiant attempt. I don't think I would have had any chance of getting it if I didn't dive. To the ninth. Oh man, just got under it. I was hoping it was going to keep going. I think he blocked it though. I'll save that for later. See if I can tell. I think he blocked a home run. Just couldn't come down with the ball. That was just a bad swing. That is something they should do in this game, is instant replay if you want it anyway. Should have the option. Is he just gonna walk me? Yeah. That's the second time I've got Mick Steele thrown out at home today. Oh well. Should be able to hold an 8-run lead here. You gotta test him every once in a while. Ha! Dingers. He keeps getting hits, but at least he hasn't got a home run yet. I just jinxed it. Nope. Pops up to Giannis. So they're predicting my forkball every first pitch. Also predicting me to throw balls. There's a strike, though. Down to their last out. And it's an easy catch for Murray. River serves win. So we take a 3-2 lead. Tusker goes 6, Beaky goes 3. Look at those fine ERA. 11-1-7, 10-1-2. That's how shitty they did the first two games. Is even a decent game is not going to lower it that much. So Filet Jones had 2 home runs, 4 RBIs. Same with Mick Steele. I also got him thrown out twice at home, I believe. Graham Manley had a home run. Alright, so let's see how the lineup looks for the next game. Gonna go ahead and play the next game also. Try to finish off the series. So, wow, all the other series are still going except for the Buzzards and Jacks. Let's see, they got Sancha, Silvio pitching. Nothing special. Good old 24 ERA. They must have pitched game 3. I can't remember. Kendra is not going to start. Let's see, she's not full stamina, but she's not tense the way Dick Lucas is. Go with her, see if she can close it out. Tough lift, just finally needs a day off. So, I'm going to put in Chili there, Hera there, bat her last. Tiffany's still tense, she needs a massage, spa day or something. Spaghetti day, maybe. Sunny. Munoz is no longer tense. I'll plug him back in there. I'll go ahead and bump Filet up here. Yep. That's the lineup. Let's play ball. Let's roll the potato. So, yeah, back to home field. Good thing they were taken all the way. just out of the reach. Oh boy. Yep, I hung that one. But I cut it. Hell yeah. Can I get it back to first? Hell yeah. Double play. That's a highlight reel. I don't know if I caught it in time here. Muhammad is back in here, feeling better. Hit that one well, but right to Tremendo. Too early. To grab that one. Can you beat it out? Can you beat it out? Yes. Just a little late. Get around on that, that would have been gone. Nice catch by Man and Moon. Center field. Grounder to Muhammad Munoz. One, two, three. Got me. Still a scoreless game here. And it will continue to be so. Thanks for the follow, BeastBaller2323. Hit up the middle. Jose, spelled with an H. These are names that were not altered. These are the names that came with the game. I didn't change anybody's names. Because I know. It just seems like a lot of work. Try to get her out at first. Nope. Had no chance at second. Alright, so first and second, decent speed there too. It's trouble. Yeah, leaving it out over the plate. Good thing they were taken. You know what? Not sure what you're waiting for there, buddy. Alright, so hold the force. First and second. Huh. Maybe I should have tried second instead. Regardless. Yeah. Yeah, I'll give up the run. Don't think I would have been able to get him out unless I was playing in. Chili Little makes the catch, and he has batting line. Lines it hard, but right to the first baseman, Klein. That's a hit out there. At Mohamed Munoz, second baseman. That should be a hit. It's a liner to center field. Manon Moon fields and throws it to third. Cut off by Stanley. We got Murray Johnston up. And just a little early. Gonna be cut. And I don't think I got the speed to get over there. It's gonna go foul. Crushed but foul. Whiffed me. Damn it. Mighty Mick strikes out. They may be trying to force a game seven here. I don't know. Got him looking. The high heat, high cut fastball. Shit. Got away with one there. by Grunt, and Jim completes the app. Gone. Hito Moonshata. First home run. Sixth RBI. He got walked a shit ton last game. Which pitched around him a lot. So we got to tie it up now, baby. Don't know how I was safe there, but I'm glad. Just missed that one. There's a base hit by Chile. Second at bat today. It's 1-for-2 now. Here was 1-for-1, so let's see what she can do with two outs here. Strike one, foul ball. Outside. That's there, but it looks like it'll be caught. Tremendo. Jose spelled with an H. Tremendo. Man in Moon is up. He's still batting zero. And he will continue to bat zero. Tiffany's showing him what it's like. Let's get Murray over there. Space Ghost Coast to Coast. Phidias, what's up? Got two strikes here. Damn. Took me to the gap. Triple. Alright, we gotta get him out here. Was just getting down. Strike one. Nice. Got him to chase. Inside curveball. Just a little foul, just a little late. Way too early. Gets it through the first baseman, that'll be a hit. Alright, is that one? It's caught. Damn it. Man in Moon is there, he's got a pretty good range. That should be in there for a hit. Will it get by the... Yes, it does. So this should hopefully score a run. It does. Fantastic. 2-1 now. Are you going to push me back, eh? nice play. Could have got McSteel thrown out again, maybe. If that's who I got over there, I can't remember. Look at that ball ricochet. That was cool. Whiff was not cool. The other one was that. Damn it. Fucked that up. Alright, it took the lead, though. Sixth inning. She's locked in. She's throwing right down the middle. That terrible. Tiffany is saving her ass, saving my ass. Murray should be able to grab this one. The only other guy I can think of named Murray is Murray Hammond. The old 97's bassist. With a first name Murray, that is. Damn it. Hit it right to Rip Dingers. That was a pretty good pitch. That one not so much, but got me to foul it. Stays in the park. That should be in the gap if it's not a home run. Yes. Stay at second. Play by Wong to end the inning. So holding on to a 2-1 lead. Grant fields that one. Hops up for Moonshadow. That was having to charge it, and then it just took a little weird hop there. Ah, shit, left that one out there. Stay in, go foul. Both, yes. There's a pretty pitch. Yeah, let's just see if I can just get him to chase some bullshit. Yeah, gas. That should make it. It's gonna be a close play at second, but he makes it in there. It's a double. That's gone. See you later. Much needed insurance runs. Damn it. Late. But we got a 2-run homer. That'll help. 63 pitches for Jim so far. Leave her in there. See how long she can go. Maybe she goes a distance. Play by Muhammad. Should be an easy one for Tiffany. Alright. Jim is on fire now. Nice 8th inning for Jim. Gim? Not sure how you say her name. I like Jim though. Deep single, center field. Tiffany has just been tense the whole series, pretty much, it seems like. Maybe that'll help. It doesn't say she got a mojo. No, she's still tense. Come on, get down there. Yeah. Damn. A little early on that one. Way early on that one. Scores one run. Looks like it'll score another run. What's this guy got? Oh, Sweet D. It's Sweet D Hawkins. Alright. Yeah, I fucked him up last game. It's all tense now. Will continue to be tense. That's double. Should not have swung at that. It was pretty much the same place. That one was in there though. That's the third out. Tremendo. Alright, but it's the ninth inning. Let's see if. Should I take her out now? I don't know. I think I'll let her try one batter anyway. Thought I had one there. Right. Should be cut. Hopefully. And see if we can try to get finish it off. Nope. Let's get her out of there while she's still on fire. Let's get Kendra in here. Hopefully she can hold a 6-run lead. Damn it. Well hit. You ain't getting a second, bitch. It's a long single. You got ripped dingers up again. Maybe I can get a double play out of him. Yep. Hell yeah. Ball game. And that is that series. So after losing the first two games, I won the next four. This one was closer. Looks like everybody contributed. Everybody got at least one hit. Murray had a home run. Moonshada had a home run. Struck out 4 times though. It's not good. Struck out 2 of their guys. And Man and Moon still batting 0. And his season is over, so he was 0 for the playoffs. So good job for Jim Folita. So we win that series. Let's simulate these games, see who comes out on top in the other division. So it's me against my other division rival, the Freebooters. So 3 of the 4 teams that were in the playoffs in my league, in my conference, were in my division. So it'll be me and the Freebooters versus the Beewolves and the Buzzards. I'm not gonna start another game, I'm just gonna set the lineup here. Tiffany is still tense. Well, maybe I'll give her a day off here. Put in Friedman, and then switch him. Munoz. Give Tuff another day off. So he can get back up to full speed. That's the lineup. Oh, except for Kendra. That's not happening. Alright, Dick Lucas is full. And he's not tense anymore, so he shall start the first game of the Conference Championship Series. Conference Finals. Playing against Repo Buffums? Alright, so I'll pick up there next time, tomorrow. And start that series. I'm going to try to do two a day until the playoffs are over. So until next time, folks. See you later, Phidias. Talk to you later. As always, roll the potato.